umbrellas in, and the suggestion of my tables, and it's kind of dark in the foreground. So I might start, I'm thinking about scale, and I'm thinking about maybe some people at the table. And I'm going with white right out of the tube and see if I can get it to register. And then I'm going to go right to ultramarine and some green and some cadmium red. And just be thinking about scale here. I'm not thinking smack dab in the middle of the painting.
She does that.
And then just kind of busying it up and getting it dark under the table, like got some activity here. Doesn't have to all be in too clear yet. And then the figures in the background are going to be smaller, right?
Yeah.
And I like that figure. I don't worry about the flesh tone of the face. It's kind of busying it up, knowing I can take my rag and just clean it up a little bit. And I can reestablish. My legs, like, I don't like those, but I'll just leave them there for now. Some activity here. Shoulders.
How about cheers?